Hi there, person in Gameland. I'm Don Taylor. Usually, I'm the color commentator for NHL 2002, but because you've chosen to play in beginner mode, I'll do some tutoring today, teach you how to play, that sort of thing. And here we go. The opening faceoff is next. To win this or any faceoff, you have to press the X button once the referee, the guy in black and white, drops the puck. Excellent job. You won the faceoff.
Modine gets rocked.
He'll be singing in falsetto for the next few weeks.
Shoved.
Scores! Don't sell the shot, Jim. Sell the sizzle. Ah, now they're in front. They're in an ideal position to cough up the lead. Let's see how long it takes them. Oh, nice try. You almost beat him on that face-off. Now, since you don't have control of the puck, you can switch players by pressing the X button on your controller. Try it out.
Save by Salo. Janssen gets pushed.
That hit was not accompanied by well wishes.
Yashin scores upstairs.
And that's why we call him Big Shooter.
Russia goes up by two.
Initial reviews are saying feel good, but mixed with a twinge of melancholy.
Kovalev turns the puck over. Daniel Sedin. He scores!
He hammered the biscuit with enough enthusiasm for three shots.
Russia can't let them get their game going.
They gotta stop the mojo from rising.
Nordstrom mows down Samsonov. Gonchar shoulders Shelburne, muscled off the puck. Nylander slap shot. Kick save. Samsonov fired it hard. Dackel corrals the puck. Nylander gives the puck away. Janssen pushes. Samsonov scores top shelf.
Oh, I spilled hot coffee on my legs.
Those are my legs.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
There's a movement afoot, and it ain't postmodernism.
Daniel Sedin steals the pass. The door is shut by Habibulin. Tverdovsky. Kovalev. Shoved. McGillney shoots it hard. Salo denied him. Yushkevich steals the puck. Daniel Sedin shoulders Yashin. Yushkevich shoulders Henrik Sedin. Yashin fires it right on. Salo picked it out of the air. Daniel Sedin smoked Yashin. He scores!
Great goal! He went up high like a blue-collar roofer.
Sweden really needs to shake things up somehow.
Down by three in the first must clash with their chakras. Well done. You won the draw.
Daniel Sedin gets checked. Hovland gets laid out. Backhanded shot. Salo stoned him. Breland shoulders Janssen. Shoved. Russia has it. Breland. Kicked out by Salo.
More proof that the goalie's pads are so much more than just a fashion statement.
Stoned cold by Habibulin. Kasparaitis picks up the puck from Habibulin. Korolev. Sallow. Great save.
Not great, not bad. Just kind of a save.
Breland for the wrist shot. Sallow, shut the door.
Man, he's really beefing up his saves per second ratio.
Played out. Team Sweden are losing by a hefty 3-goal margin at the break.
Looking at the stats, faceoffs leap off the page as a possible reason, but I'm going to ignore it.
Hello again, we're back for the second period. A surprising first period of play, wouldn't you say?
No kidding. One team has totally outplayed the other, and the score reflects that in a very public way.
Kovalev has 2 points already and looking to add more in this second period.
Well, we said earlier he was going to be a factor in this game. I just love it when we're right, don't you?
Shoots hard! Saved by Sallow!
He just got a new stick, Jim, and he couldn't wait to try it out.
Alfredson gets muscled off the puck. Rusha gobbles it up. Alfredson gets shoved. Habibulin stones him! Pushed off the puck.
I haven't seen that kind of body work since Jim's last lawn bowling match.
Modine with shot. Alfredson scores!
Oh, they'll be talking about that goal from one end of hockeydom to the other.
Russia now only leads by 2.
I'm getting scattered reports of random uneasiness from their camp. That's 3 faceoffs he's won in a row now. Great job! Having said that, I believe my teaching is done.
Kicked away! Yashin shot it. Sallow turned the shot away.
What? And we're just supposed to take your word for it?
Huge shot! McGillney, Sallow makes the kick save.
And the goalie's thinking, hey, get that crud out of my kitchen.
Turned away. McGillney, Sallow kicked it out.
Not an unreasonable thing to do in most situations.
Stoned by Habibulin. Daniel Sedin gets checked. Saved by Habibulin. Kovalev gets checked. Nordstrom shoves Yashin. Hoagland controls the puck. Henrik Sedin. Daniel Sedin has it now. Habibulin denies him.
He was making the most of a shoddy situation. Okay, let's learn some defense now. Your opponent has the puck and you want to hit him. To hit him, move your player as close as possible to your opponent, then press the circle or triangle button. You'll hit your opponent and free the puck. It's great. Try it.
Sallow is playing really well, Don.
He's doing a great job of stopping and letting his defenseman take care of the rest.
Mironov scores!
What did you think of that goal, Don? Sorry, Jim, I was doodling. I'm sure whatever you said was fine.
Thank you.
Sweden is in a world of hurt now, Don.
This isn't what the pre-game literature promised.
Korolev gets nailed! Shoots the puck. Habibulin made the save. Breland has the puck. Knocked down.
That hit was fanciful.
Korolev shoots it. Grabbed by Sallow. Nordstrom. Sallow freezes the puck.
Congratulations, you won the face-off.
Fedorov, Yanchar. Door slammed shut by Salo. Salo hangs on for the whistle.
Well, Jim, it took him a while to get his first point, but he finally got it on an assist in the second.
True enough, but maybe you set your expectations a bit too high.
High nothing. Ceilings are high, roofs are high. Expectations...
Kovalev scores!
Oh, yeah, that was beautificent.
Beautificent?
You know, beautiful, magnificent, beautificent.
Russia is dominating this game.
Guess which team is the good one?
Sweden is making a change in goal.
It should have happened 2 goals ago, and I won't say I told you so, but will instead get my point of view across by cleverly insinuating it.
Yashin corrals it. McGillney scores!
You know, Jim, if I'd been paying attention when that goal was scored, I just might have had something interesting to say right now.
Russia is laying all kinds of hardship on them now.
I haven't seen this kind of shellacking since my pancake incident.
Shelberg now has it. Nikolishin picks off the puck. Sweden in control now. Great glove! Nylander, he gets mowed down.
And that was just a sample of what he can expect in the...
Scores! Sweden has crawled within 4.
That goal took exactly 0.5 decibel off the coach's second intermission rant.
Henrik Sedin, Hoglund. Saved by Habibulin. Yashin gets checked. Shot it. Habibulin made the save. Nordstrom steals it. Hoglund snag. Tverdovsky. Anaheim is really flailing here, Don.
I've sent out a flurry of emails demanding an explanation with no success. Don Taylor here, and here's my expert analysis of this game so far. I need breath mints.
Forsberg. Alfredsson. He scores! Sweden still might have a chance.
I've seen stranger things happen, like the time my brother found an eye in his soup.
Korolev. He scores!
Well, that goal was incomprehensible. Although I fail to understand why.
Russia goes up 4 goals in the third.
Man, these guys just don't know when to quit.
Yashin now has the puck. Knocked over. Crushed. Scores!
Impressive, Jim. He now has 1 goal for every Kevin Costner baseball movie. He just completed a goal-scoring trilogy. What a guy! I haven't seen this type of degeneration since the last goal.
Bure, Fedorov, now with the puck. He's in a long kick save! Nylander, Fedorov, levels him! Sweden grabs it! Samsonov. He scores!
Blistering speed, pinpoint accuracy, nice whoosh sound. That really was a heck of a shot. To anyone who thinks they're not going to win at this point, I say wake up and smell the tall, non-fat, half-calf latte with an extra shot and a hint of cinnamon. Just his style, sniping the night away like a true trooper.
Sweden is getting hemmed in its hat.
It's late in the game and definitely no picnic.
Greenland fires it! Saved by Hedberg! Dackel gets checked. Intercepted. Nylander gets flattened. Nikolishin gets checked. Korolev saved by Hedberg.
And why not? It's his favorite thing to do.
They'll have to do better than that if they want to beat this netminder.
He's on the bubble, Jim.
Sweden is lousy at winning faceoffs.
I agree. They can't seem to get a goal.
Denied by Hedberg.
Shots are good. I like shots.
Rips it. Habibulin is turning shot after shot away.
He's standing firm, and that's a big boost to his teammates.
Kovalev. He gets dropped.
He's making right out of Mike.
Scores!
What a shot. That goal clearly of the superior variety.
He turns the puck over. Murray shot right on. Grabbed by Hedberg. Nylander now with it. He scores!
They're still clinging to hope, Jim, but at this point, my guess would be that hope feels an awful lot like a greased pole. Jim, what a fantastic shot. What a fantastic time to be alive.
Naslund has a huge shot, Don.
You could say it has an impact on things. That joke, however, is not.
Mowed down!
There's a reason this guy hits so well. I have no idea what, but there is.
Scores!
Well, that guy is packing a cannon. What a shot.
Forsberg. Naslund. Scores! This guy is a goal scorer, Don.
Yeah, his resume reads like a stat sheet.
That is a stat sheet.
Oh.
Russia has let them get one.
A token gesture, I'm sure. Favorite tips. Throw a crunching big hit by pressing the triangle button. You'll hit him hard and crush him onto the ice. If you have...
Naslund scores! He gets the hat trick!
He's lighting it up big time tonight, folks.
Sweden has gotten the late one.
Well, if nothing else, the scorekeepers get to do whatever it is they do.
Latin!
Oh, salutations!
Sundin. Habibulin slams the door shut! Forsberg! Sweden has run out of time. Down by two, just over a minute to go. McGilney scores! Russia has taken a brazen three-goal lead.
They're openly dumping all over any comeback hopes now, Jim.
Naslund, stoned by Habibulin. Put it in the books. Russia wins
Ties it in regulation time. Kovalev had a huge game out there tonight.
They don't call him the ultimate dude for nothing.
They don't call him that.
Well, they should call him that.
From Moscow, Russia, I'm Jim Houston with Don Taylor.
So long for now.